Welcome to Max class. This is the continuation class of exercise 3.1. Now I am going to explain the sums given in exercise 3.1. Question number 5. The cost of parking a bicycle is rupees 5 and the cost of parking a scooter is rupees 15. Find the simplest ratio of the parking cost of a bicycle to that of a scooter. Cost of parking for bicycle equal to rupees 5, for scooter equal to rupees 15. The simplest ratio equal to 5 is to 15. 5 and 15 are simplified by 5. So we get 1 is to 3. The simplest ratio of cost of parking of bicycle to a scooter equal to 1 is to 3. Question number 6. Out of 50 students in a class, 30 are boys. Find the ratio of subdivision 1, number of boys to the number of girls. Subdivision 2, number of girls to the total number of students. Subdivision 3, number of boys to the total number of students. Total number of students equal to 50 and number of boys equal to 30 are given. From these values, we can find number of girls equal to total number of students minus number of boys equal to 50 minus 30 equal to 20. Number of girls equal to 20. Subdivision 1. Number of boys to the number of girls. We have already known number of boys equal to 30. Number of girls equal to 20. The ratio of boys to girls equal to 30 is to 20. 30 and 20 are simplified by 10. So we get 3 is to 2. So, the ratio of boys to girls equal to 3 is to 2. Subdivision 2. Number of girls to the total number of students. Number of girls equal to 20. Number of total students equal to 50. The ratio of girls to the total number of students equal to 20 is to 50. 20 and 50 are simplified by 10. So, we get 2 is to 5. The ratio of girls to the total number of students equal to 2 is to 5. Subdivision 3. Number of boys to the total number of students. Number of boys equal to 30. Total number of students equal to 50. The ratio of boys to the total number of students equal to 30 is to 50. 30 and 50 are simplified by 10, we get 3 is to 5. The ratio of boys to the total number of students is equal to 3 is to 5. Objective type questions. Question number 7. The ratio of rupees 1 to 20 paise is dash. Option A 1 is to 5. Option B 1 is to 2. Option C 2 is to 1. Option D 5 is to 1. We have already known rupees 1 equal to 100 paise. The ratio of rupees 1 to 20 paise equal to 100 is to 20. 100 and 20 are simplified by 20. We get 5 is to 1. The answer is option D 5 is to 1. Question number 8. The ratio of 1 meter to 50 centimeter is dash. Option A 1 is to 50. Option B 50 is to 1. Option C 2 is to 1. Option D 1 is to 2. 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. Now we find the ratio of 100 centimeter to 50 centimeter. 100 centimeter is to 50 centimeter equal to 2 is to 1. 100 and 50 are simplified by 50. So the ratio equal to 2 is to 1. Answer is option C 2 is to 1. Question number 9. The length and breadth of window are in 1 meter and 70 centimeter respectively. The ratio of length to the breadth is dash. Option A 1:7. Option B 7:1. Option C 7:10. Option D 10:7. 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. So the ratio of length to the breadth equal to 100:70. 100 and 70 are simplified by 10. We get 10:7. The answer is option D, 10:7. Question number 10. The ratio of the number of sides of a triangle to the number of sides of a rectangle is option 4, A, 4:3. Option B, A, 3:4. Option C, 3:5. And option D, 3:2. First, we find the number of sides of triangle and rectangle. The number of sides of triangle equal to 3 and rectangle equal to 4. Now, we write the ratio. The ratio equal to 3:4. Answer is option B, 3:4. Question number 11. If Alagan is 50 years old and his son is 10 years old, then the simplest ratio between the age of Alagan to his son is option A, 10:20, option B, 50:10, option C, 5:1, option D, 1:5. The simplest ratio equal to 50:10 equal to 5:1. 50 and 10 are simplified by 10, so we get 5:1. The answer is option C, 5:1. Students, I hope all you have understood the sums in exercise 3.1. Thank you.